It's All Right to Be Scared.
Written by Benedict Coulter.
It had been a great summer for Jack and his family. But now it was over. They were all getting ready. The car was all packed and the bags put away. And it was finally time to be on their way. There were lots of new things that were waiting for Jack. A new school and new friends. He was thrilled to get back. The next day started early. He couldn't wait to get going. But the trip to the doctor, now that was a little frightening.